Okay, well, I am so excited to have this in the show because the friendship bracelet is more popular than ever. I mean, it's that iconic craft. We all did it when we were kids. But here's the way to sort of bring it into modern times. And this is something that the girls and the moms alike will love. And it's a gift under $20, so you don't have to break the budget to give that hot gift. This is Julie Crory, and I love your family story because you're a mom, two girls, 9 and 12. Your dad, their grandpa, actually invented this.
He did. Yeah, I love to tell the story. I was looking for something fun to do with my girls, and I came up with friendship bracelets, mm-hmm. just a time to spend some quality time together away from the electronics for mm-hmm. a while. And we were making the bracelets. I taught them how to do it the way that I had learned back in the 80s with tape and pins. Uh-huh. So they show up at my dad's house with a Ziploc bag full of threads that were just a mess. And so first he had to untangle all the threads, and then they taught him how to do it. And he's watching them struggle, and he said, there's got to be a better way. So with his engineering background, he, in his retirement, he introduced the award-winning patented design, My Friendship Bracelet Maker.
I think it took a retired engineer to take the iconic craft and make it, take all the frustration out of it and still keep all of the fun. So let's show exactly what you get, because this is gonna be based on sort of the same thread we were using when we were kids, but the delivery system, if you will, is so much better. First of all, everything comes in its own self-contained case.
Yes. Yeah, so it has the butterfly clip that holds your knot firmly in place, mm-hmm. and also as you're knotting, it slides up and down the loom for you.
Nice.
Then the string holder holds your strings perfectly in order, and it's numbered to follow along with our instructions that are included. But here's the wow moment, what all moms loved. No more tangled threads in a Ziploc bag. It's an all-in-one storage kit that comes with 112 pre-cut threads. So no measuring, no cutting. You just pick out your favorite colors and you can get to work making your bracelet.
And keep in mind that possibilities for colors with all of those pre-cut threads are endless, and you can see some, oh look at this one, says QVC. You can see some of the designs that you can make. Over 800 have now been ordered. A lot of people are getting more than one. And you know, Julie, I'm not surprised because you and I were just talking about this. You came on in September. This sold out very quickly.
Yes.
This is the first quantity we've gotten back in time, you know, for the holidays. And so many people are saying to you, well, yeah, we're getting them for the holiday gifts, but I'm getting these because I know my daughter's going to a birthday party in November. And then we have a niece who's having a birthday in January. This is the perfect under $20 gift.
It is. It's the perfect under $20 gift. And the other thing that happens, and we hear this all the time, is that the kids are working on it, and the moms and the grandmas want to work on it with them.
Nice.
So they get, you know, multiple units just to work on it together.
Well, and I love the fact that it is a complete kit. I mean, you really did take out all of sort of the hassle and frustration that can come with making this type of craft, but you left in all the fun.
All the creativity is still there.
Yeah.
That's why teachers love it, because it encourages hand-eye coordination mm-hmm. and just creativity in kids. It gets them, it's like an early lesson in crafting, gets them excited about crafting.
Well, and I have to also say, my 9-year-old has this. She loves it. She sits and watches television while she's making friendship bracelets. She loves, she's actually had other friendship bracelet kits, and she's gotten a little frustrated. This one keeps her entertained for hours. And you know what's so great about it? I like the storage compartment because she can see everything, and I know it's not going to be all over the floor. But I have a 2-year-old who's too young for this. And this is a true story. Claire, my 2-year-old, went into Ava's room and came out carrying this, and Ava screamed, Mom, she has my friendship bracelet. But here's the thing. None of it spilled because it didn't occur to Claire that it could open. I love that it's self-contained. No more bags with tons of thread.
Yeah.
No more trying to tape the ends down.
Absolutely. And you talk about it's actually very portable too, which is why we've won some prestigious awards. One of them being the Dr. Toy Best Vacation Product. So with the holidays and everybody traveling, you take it with you on the airplane. When all
you
the
can
electronics,
do it in the cars.
Yep. And when all the electronics have to go off in the airplane, you can still just be working, making your bracelet.
That's awesome. Well, and I have to say, I have watched my daughter make these for my niece, Kristen. I've seen her make these with her best friend who lives next door, and then they switch off. This is something that little girls and even the tweens and teens love.
Yes.
The difference is, it's now actually a little bit easier and so much more organized.
Yes. And it's also, you had mentioned that she makes them for her friends. It's a gift that keeps on giving. With the holidays right around the corner, The girls love to make homemade gifts, and homemade gifts mean so much. So they receive this as a gift, and then they can make bracelets for their mom, for their grandma, for their best friends.
And nice.
Even at birthday parties, all the girls can make bracelets for each other, and it's a great birthday party idea, too.
Well, and the thing is, it's an affordable birthday party idea. Under $20, T30358. And if you're wondering, is it as good as they say it is? Well, guess what? You don't have to take my word for it. This is customer top rated. So if you go to QVC.com, you can read what people are saying about this, and they are giving it stellar reviews. You can see gift for granddaughter. I know my 8-year-old granddaughter will love it. She loves to make friendship bracelets. Great purchase for my granddaughter. She bought it for her 10-year-old granddaughter. She absolutely loves it. So easy to use. She's wanted to make these bracelets for a long time, put a big smile on her face. Oh, which is the whole point of giving a gift. Another granddaughter gifts, and you can go on and read these reviews. Just so you know, as an employee, I can't write a review. Julie, as a vendor here, can't write a review. Those are all reviews written by people just like you who decided, I'll give it a try, and it's been a big hit.
Yeah. Another thing that I should mention is it's really a great way to spend quality time with your kids and then have a little piece of them with you. Like my daughters, I couldn't bring them with me today, but she made me a special. She learned how to make the word mom within her bracelet.
Oh, your daughter made this one? Oh, wait, so, come back, we'll see it.
So anyways, but you always have a little piece of them with you. While you're apart, you can wear their bracelet, and they know that means a lot to them that you're wearing that.
Actually, this is so cute. Let's show it. So your daughter made you this one?
So you can see the M-O-M.
Oh, that's so sweet.
She figured that out.
You know what my daughter's been doing? She is on this friendship bracelet making, like, kick. It's all she wants to do. She's been making them and tying, like, them to our keys.
Yes.
As, like, keychains.
Oh, there's so much you can do with it.
It's pretty
necklaces,
awesome.
And then that's the other thing is you can stop at any time, mm-hmm. just like a puzzle. You can walk away from it. The old way when you're taping it and pinning it, there's no walking away from it. But if I wanted to stop my bracelet right here, I can just go and then come back to it at a later date and keep working on it.
Yeah, and you're not kidding about that because that's what also makes this so portable. You know, my daughter has done this in the car, and the old way she would have had a bag of thread, and then she would have had to figure out how to, like, where to put it in the car. It's all right here. And then when we get to grandma's house, if you don't mind, I'm just gonna open this up. Everything is still neatly stored. So you can see, look at all of this pre-cut thread. We get back in the car, she can start working on it again and pick up right where she left off. Over 8,400 have been ordered just today. Let's talk to Paula calling from Pennsylvania. Hi, Paula, how are you?
Hello, how are you?
Great. Okay, so who's getting the friendship bracelet maker?
The friendship bracelet maker is going to my granddaughter, which is Faith, and she's just turning 6, and she's so into all the crafts.
Oh, perfect.
So I'm so excited about getting this for her, and I'm liking the way it's all, like, in one set. It's mm-hmm. like there's a drawer even to pull out. Storage.
Yeah.
Yeah. Really cool. Yeah.
Yeah, and you know, Paula, I think that it's perfect because this is for ages 6 and up, so Sage is going to be right there in that age range. You know, in the past with the friendship bracelets, it would be hard for a little girl of 6 because she'd have to figure out what to do with all that thread. This, that butterfly, holds it down. So I like the fact that it's going to take the frustration out of what is a really fun craft.
Right. And she'll be more encouraged to do it more often So we're really excited about it. Thank you so much for having this.
Well, I think she's going to love it. As a mom whose daughter is constantly weaving, I think Sage is going to like it too.
Yeah.
Thanks, Paula.
So
it was nice to
talking.
Talk to you.
Mm-hmm.
Bye-bye.
Happy holidays. Bye-bye.
You too.
That's the great thing too, because once they master the basic stripes pattern, mm-hmm. then they can challenge themselves. I think that's why they don't tire of it, because they can get a little creative and learn to make different patterns.
So this is the one that's gonna come in the instructions. It's gonna show you how to make this. This is the stripes, but if you go to QVC.com, you're then gonna be able to see instructions to make all of these other ones. Plus, I mean, even if you just Google it, there are a million instructions out there on how to make friendship bracelets. What makes this unique is, it's, you know, all the patterns you can weave the same, but this is going to hold your thread and organize all of your thread.
And with the 112 threads that are included with the kit, that will last a very, very long time. You can make up to 56 bracelets with the 112 threads.
Well, and that, and they're pre-cut. I mean, just not having to, like, figure out how much to cut and then having, like, the thread remnants all over the floor.
Absolutely.
And all organized by color. What would you pay, actually, if you were going to go down just to a craft store and go into their embroidery thread section and try and buy this much thread? You know, and here you're getting the 112 threads already cut in the storage kit, and then you're also getting the bracelet maker itself. It's an awesome value, under $20. And let's go to the phones and say hi, Lorraine in California. Hi, Lorraine. How are you?
Hi, I'm doing fine. How are you?
Great. I gotta tell you, I love this gift. Who are you picking it up for?
Oh, for my two granddaughters who are very close cousins, and they will be so excited to receive these. You know, they went to summer camp and made just the plain little one-sided strand, I've been wearing them on my hand.
Oh, no.
Now they're going to be so excited with all the patterns.
Oh, nice.
Designs.
Well, Lorraine, what's really great is that because you're getting them each one, they'll be able to make them for each other. And when they visit each other, they can sit and do it side by side. It's going to be really sweet.
Exactly. It's going to be fun for all of us.
Oh, good. Well, and then you know what, Grandma? As you're wearing the bracelets, it looks like you're about to get an upgrade.
I think I am. Some of them are so beautiful, and the colors are beautiful.
Yeah. Well, they'll have fun because they're going to, you know, with all those threads, they will be able to just create the coolest patterns. And I know that the bracelets now hanging off my keychain get progressively harder and more intricate, so they will grow with this.
I think they will. It's going to be amazing.
Oh, well, good. Well, Lorraine, enjoy. And hey, I have to ask you, what did you think of the price?
The price is perfect. It's absolutely perfect.
Yeah.
It makes it a very affordable gift and a gift that's going to be used a lot.
It'll be fun to watch them put their bracelets together. Lorraine, it was nice to talk to you.
Thank you. And my congratulations to the engineer that designed this kit.
Isn't that the coolest story?
You. I'll tell them. Thanks,
Lorraine.
Bye-bye.
Over 4,400 have been ordered just in this show.
Wow.
9,600 today. She said, congratulations to the engineer. If you're just joining us, that's Julie's dad.
That's my
dad. Retired engineer who watched his granddaughter struggle to put together friendship bracelets and said, there's got to be an easier way.
And so now he found himself in the toy craft industry.